Well, you know, I've never met the guys, so you'll have to tell me their names, and then I'll know who's playing on the team.
I'll tell you the names. But, you know, it seems to me they give these ball players nowadays very peculiar names.
You mean funny names?
Strange names, nicknames.
Okay.
Well, let's see. We have on the badge, who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
That's what I want to find out.
I say, who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
Are you the manager?
Yes.
You've been the manager for a while?
Yes.
And you don't know the fella's names?
Well, I should.
Well, then who's on first?
Yes.
I mean the fella's name.
Who?
The guy on first.
Who?
The first baseman.
Who?
The guy playing...
Who is on first?
I'm asking you who's on first!
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
That's it.
Who?
Yes.
The guy's name on first base.
No, why is it on second base?
Look, you got a first baseman?
Certainly.
Who's playing first?
That's right.
When you pay off the first baseman every month, who gets the money?
Every dollar.
All I'm trying to find out is the fella's name on first base.
Who?
The guy that gets...
That's it.
Who gets the money?
He does, every dollar. Sometimes his wife comes down with
him. Whose wife?
Yes. Now what's wrong with that?
Look, all I want to know is when you sign up the first baseman, how does he sign his name?
Who?
The guy.
Who?
How does he sign?
That's how he signs it.
Who?
Yes.
All I'm trying to find out is what's the guy's name on first base? I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on third?
One base at a time!
Well, don't change the players.
I'm not changing nobody.
Take it easy, buddy.
Look, I'm only asking you, who's the guy on first base?
That's right.
Okay.
Alright.
What's the guy's name on first base?
No, what is on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on third?
I don't know.
He's on third. We're not talking about
him. Well, how did I get on third base?
Well, you mentioned his name.
If I mention the third baseman's name, who did I say is playing third?
No, who's playing first?
What's on first?
What's on second?
I don't know.
He's on third.
There I go, back on third again. Would you just stay on third base and don't go off it?
Alright, who do you want to know?
Now, who's playing third base?
Why do you insist on putting who on third base?
What am I putting on third?
No, what is on second?
You don't want who on second?
Who is on first?
I don't know. Third base! Look, you got an outfield?
Sure.
The left fielder's name?
Why?
I just thought I'd ask you.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.
Then tell me, who's playing left field?
Who's playing first?
I'm not... Stay out of the infield! I want to know what's the guy's name in left field.
No, why it's on second.
Who's on first? Oh, sorry. I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know. Third base! The left fielder's name.
Why?
Because.
Oh, he's center field.
Look, you got a pitcher on this team?
Sure.
The pitcher's name?
Tomorrow.
You don't want to tell me today?
I'm telling you now.
Then go ahead.
Tomorrow.
What time?
What time what?
What time tomorrow are you going to tell me who's playing, who's pitching?
Now listen, who is not pitching? Who is?
I'll break your arm, you say, who's on first? I want to know what's the pitcher's name.
What's on second?
I don't know. Third base! You got a catcher?
Certainly.
The catcher's name?
Today.
Today. And tomorrow's pitching?
Now you've got it.
All we got is a couple of days on the team. You know, I'm a catcher too.
So they tell me.
I get behind the plate to do some fancy catching. Tomorrow's pitching on my team and a heavy hitter gets up. The heavy hitter bunts the ball. When he bunts the ball, me being a good catcher, I'm going to throw the guy out of first base. So I pick up the ball and throw it to who?
Now that's the first thing you said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about!
That's all you have to do.
Is throw the ball to first base.
Yes.
Now who's got it?
Naturally.
Look, if I throw the ball to first base, somebody's got to get it. Now who has it?
Naturally.
Who?
Naturally.
Naturally?
Naturally.
So I pick up the ball and I throw it to naturally.
No, you don't. You throw the ball to who?
Naturally.
That's different.
That's what I said.
You're not saying.
I throw the ball to naturally.
No, you throw it to who?
Naturally.
That's it.
That's what I said.
You ask me.
I throw the ball to who?
Naturally.
Now you ask me.
Throw the ball to who?
Naturally.
That's it.
Same as you.
You're not saying.
Same as you. I throw the ball to who? Whoever it is drops the ball and the guy runs to second. Who picks up the ball and throws it to what? What throws it to? I don't know. I don't know. Throws it back to tomorrow. Triple play. Another guy gets up and hits a long fly ball to because. Why? I don't know. He's on third and I don't give a darn. I said, I don't give a darn!
Well, that's our shortstop!